From the Library of Congress in Washington, D.C.
I'd like to welcome you to the Library of Congress.
We are opening up the Library of Congress, our treasure chest, to everyone. And opening it up means that we are making it accessible.
At the library, we offer tactile tours and visually described tours. So walking over where we see Thomas Jefferson's bust standing 3 feet high, we're able to describe that. And watching people put their hands on the bust and to be able to connect with a piece that otherwise they might not have ever had an opportunity to do.
When you're blind, being able to touch some things makes a real difference in how you are able to perceive it. And also the descriptions are very good that our docent is giving.
So right here, this is the pedestal.
The Library of Congress is the world's largest library, and as a result, it should be a leader and a model for everyone. Access to the library's collections is one of our primary goals, and access means accessibility.
This has been a presentation of the Library of Congress. Visit us at loc.gov.